Hello. There we go. Yeah, I don't know what happened there, guys. Sorry about that.
Was that an OBS thing or something?
I think the USB device...
needed to get recycled.
Yeah, needed to get recycled.
We've been doing a lot of weird things to this computer today, so...
It is clipping. Okay. Let me turn us down, I guess. Did you happen to... Let's see here. Going, open sound settings. Still clipping, still clipping. Yeah, that's way loud. Check, 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 check. Check, 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 check. Is that better? Hello? Is it still clipping, the Stuart? There we go. Sorry about that. We're trying something new today. We're going to have a special guest on that is actually going to be playing the Tesla coils from New Mexico to Austin, Texas. And we've been doing a lot of weird stuff to this computer, so I think I just got a couple of the... Mic is too close to the face now. It's not... I think it's just the input. Got switched again. So how's everyone doing? Everyone good? Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. Good evening. How does that sound? Sound good to me now? Check 1, 2, check 1, 2. Microphone check, test 1, 2. You want to talk, Joe?
Check, check, testing 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Check, testing 1, 2, 3.
I'm sorry about that, guys. Hey, let's start that all over again. Hey, we're ArcAttack. This is ArcAttack Live with Tesla Coils, episode 7, part 2.
Part 2.
Part 2.
With working microphones.
With working microphones, which is really weird why that wasn't working. It was working with Will, but not when we... Whatever.
So that means it's probably going to not work with Will.
Yeah, it's probably
when
not.
When he gets back on.
Yeah. Well.
Thanks for the feedback, guys.
Yeah, thanks for the quick...
So it's actually a trick. We always screw up our mics at the beginning because then all you guys comment,
mm-hmm.
right? And you're like, fix your microphones, and it helps us in the Facebook algorithm.
Yep. We're so just playing the system.
That's actually what's going on there.
How are we doing on all these? Oh, we got 2 people on Twitch. Hello, Twitch.
Hello, Twitch.
Hello. We have 7 on YouTube, and Facebook is always our lead here. All right. Let's go back to chat here. Still really boomy. Okay, I don't want to mess with the settings too much, so... Is it my mic that's boomy, or is it Joe's? Huh, clever hack. So how are you doing today, Joe?
I'm fine.
Okay, I'm fine too.
Sorry, I'm trying to get feedback on our technical issue here.
Only when you spoke up, new messages. Joe is boomy. Hilarious. Was happy to have you all back at the burn this year. Are you talking about,
Freezer burn.
Freezer burn, yeah. That was, freezer burn was fun. We actually had a couple of the coils that you see behind us set up there. We had 3 of them set up in a cool, circular pattern pointed inwards, and we had a custom cage built for it. It was pretty neat. Okay, you sound good. You sound good. Yeah, everyone. Joe is odd sounding. Yeah, his mic is a little bit finicky. Like your shirt. Thank you, Kelly. Sounds good when you speak normal over here in Twitch land. Joe's beard is healing.
It's true.
I'm getting a bit of my neck beard back. A little bit. You shave that down. We should play another song.
Okay, that's a good idea.
You guys want to... As always, here, let me post the link to the songs list.
Should I wait for that, or should I just pick one?
Just go ahead and get one queued up here.
All right, this is my choice. I'm going to do...
Why is this not... It? Performance cover songs list. And our internet's acting really funky today.
Another original song.
Okay, we are going back to coils now. Ah, just kidding. Ah, we're so funny. And we're back. Last song was Piano Tesla. It actually is not called Piano Tesla, but that's what everyone else in the band called it, so I just renamed the song.
So it is what it's called.
It is what it's called now, because you guys refused to call it its other name. But Piano Tesla is fitting and descriptive, because there's a piano in it, and there's Tesla coils. Yeah, so our puppy is at home, and she usually flees out of the room when she watches the stream. She just does not like the Tesla coils or loud things in general. Yeah. Did you guys get that link that I posted for the songs list? Because it says it didn't post here. It said it posted on YouTube, not Facebook.
It always says not Facebook. Yeah, it's usually lying.
Hey, Peter, how you doing? Ooh. We have 100 messages today with Restream Chat, and we need to retweet that.
We told you.
Congratulations.
Technical difficulties.
I told Dad we would make it.
Really help you in the Facebook algorithm.
So, Joe, I had a question.
Sure.
From the conversationstarters.com/generator.php.
Uh-huh.
What is your favorite condiment?
Mustard.
It's a good one. I
it
like
tastes
mayonnaise.
Good, zero calories.
Yeah, it's a good keto condiment. Yep. Is it better to work at a job that you love or a job that pays well? I don't know. I don't do either.
Yeah, I don't know. Never had experience with either of those things.
I already had that one last week. What was your favorite children's book?
Oh, man. I guess that would be the Grimm's Fairy Tales.
Yeah, those are good.
Those are fun.
Really good. Link worked. Have you guys seen the Martin in Winter Garden are doing? The marble machine is pretty awesome.
Yep.
Why do you have so low viewership? Maybe
because your friends aren't here.
Yeah, because you got to share it with your friends. No, we've just been doing this for a couple weeks now, and hopefully it'll pick up steam. But yeah. They stream on Facebook, Twitch, and YouTube. We tried Instagram, but it was just too complicated to get it to work on that.
Yeah, Instagram doesn't want you restreaming.
The marble sheen is pretty cool. So today we are going to have a special guest. It's an extended member of ArcAttack who lives in New Mexico now. He used to live in Austin. Is he going by Cenote? Is that his?
I'm not sure.
I know him as Will Jerome. Nice guy, really great piano player, and hopefully if all goes well, he's going to be playing the Tesla coils from New Mexico to Austin, Texas. And you think your Zoom calls were complicated. We have a rat's nest of wires routing everything right now.
Yep, it's King, definitely true.
Did King Beat get an eyeball upgrade? No.
No, as a matter of fact, his eyeballs are on the verge of failure. NeoPixels are not super reliable.
Yeah. Just need to reflow them.
We'll fix it.
Yep.
So, I guess there might be, like, when you schedule a Facebook event, there might be some sort of issue with needing an invite to the link, because Will's having a hard time telling people about the stream.
Oh, really?
So, I'm going to peek into that in just a second and make sure it's available to everybody.
Okay, well, I'm going to ask myself conversation starters.
Okay, why don't you do that? That sounds great.
Right. Do you guys have any questions for us to answer on about our personal lives?
Just not me. I'm busy.
Just not Joe, just me. I can answer for Joe. What did Emily say? Shan means my friend is from New Mexico. Did you ever come stateside, Stupid Robot Fighting League? Also, in the chat right now, we have the infamous Stupid Robot Fighting League, and you guys should definitely check them out. It's a gentleman down in New Zealand who has a sports league that's kind of like Rock'em Sock'em Robots for adults with a lot of hot glue, and we are probably going to be having an ArcAttack-sponsored robot tag team match in a couple of weeks here, I think. If you got a link, Stupid Robot Fighting League, you should post it. But we have two robots. One of them is named Thunder. The other one's Lightning. And the team name is The Storm.
It's all pretty good.
Sound died. Can you still hear me? Who's your best friend, John? asks Ross. Probably my best friend is, excluding my my girlfriend Emily, because that's kind of, you know, the default. Excluding her, probably my friend Jason, this guy that lives up in Chicago. I haven't seen him in a while. He's my bro.
So did we just lose sound everywhere?
Yeah, no sound at all here on Twitch. Are you guys hearing anything? Check 1, 2. I mean, I got mics on here. Hey, Joe, where are you going with it? No sound. Okay, I think it's just Twitch. I think it might be something on your end, the Stuart.
But he can't hear you anyway.
Can everyone else hear us? Yeah. Yep, it's on your end, the Stuart. Okay, I got sound. Yeah, I got sound on Twitch and Facebook. Sound is on Facebook, I can hear you. What they don't know is the Stuart is in on this algorithm gaming. Okay, did we have any more personal questions? We had, I don't know if I want to answer that. I would, marry Oprah. That's all I'm going to answer to that question. I'm not going to repeat it because this is PG-13.
It's okay, the Stuart. We're used to false alarms.
Our entire band is a false alarm.
We're pretty much
a false alarm for a good idea.
We're pretty much traveling tech support for our own band.
Yeah, yep. We are our own roadies, our own tech support, our own psychologists, our own cooks. For some reason, the stream is private and can't be shared.
I just checked it out. It says that it's a public stream, so...
Yeah. Are you sure you got the right link, Will? Will is in the Facebook chat if you guys want to say hello. When did you start playing instruments, make music? So, Joe and I were in bands ever since we were, like, teenagers. Our first band that we were in together... Joe was in a couple before me since I'm younger. Our first band we were in together was, what was it, Slow Children Playing?
Yep.
With a gentleman named Dave Johnson.
Yep, probably wouldn't fly today.
Yeah.
We got a subscriber.
Yay, thank you, Mexican Troll. But yeah, we started playing around 16, 17 years old. Favorite superhero? Spider-Man. Actually, probably Venom would be my favorite, like, superhero. Then Spider-Man. I'm really digging the Miles Morales version of Spider-Man. They did a really good job with him. Emily wants to know, how long can Joe scream?
I guess it depends on the pitch. I'd have to figure it out, but probably quite a while. Longer than most people, I'd bet.
Have you ever had a band punch up? I'm assuming that's New Zealand for fight. We've never fought another band.
No, maybe just the producers that are
in
charge.
We've had a internal fight. Like, me and Joe, you know, we're brothers, so we're always going to bicker, and we'll get into slap fights every once in a while.
Yep.
We'll
try to do that on live stream sometime.
Can you sing through the coils like a vocoder? Sort of. Yeah.
Not these so much, but it is technically kind of possible.
What's your favorite superhero?
It's Spider-Man. It's
really good, yeah.
It's practical.
Should we do another song?
Yeah, probably. All right. Did we get any requests?
Oh, someone asked for Creepy Circus song.
Okay. Got that.
Which I think the backing tracks are not on that. I need to fix that.
All right.
Whatever. All right. Going to Coils. We'll be right back. And we're back. Hey, we got another subscriber.
Yay.
I missed who it was, though. We got some pretty good questions, though. So that was Creepy Circus Song. That was an original. That song originally had a sequenced pipe organ that a friend of ours named Craig Newswaker built.
We have a video of that, but it's on my YouTube channel and not ArcAttack.
We should repost that.
Yeah, we should download it and repost it.
Will says, hey, guys, shall we try some shedding?
We definitely should.
Maybe we should. Let's answer these questions real quick, though. Was that you who performed the Tesla Coil music in Sorcerer's Apprentice movie? Yes, sort of.
Kind of.
We did the sound for it, so I created a what's called a sound font of the Tesla Coils for them, so they can basically just play samples of the Tesla Coil, and they use that on the movie. We have not done any other movies. We did get kind of ripped off in Spider-Man 2, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, there's a scene in there with Electro. He's bouncing around playing the Itsy Bitsy Spider, and it's clearly influenced by singing Tesla Coils. Emily Warwas asks, who is a good girl? That would be Riker, our intern puppy. If you were any character from any movie or show, who would it be?
Wow. I don't know. You answer that one.
I would probably either pick Dr. Manhattan or Doctor Who. Not because I like those characters. I just want to be a doctor.
Yep.
No, I mean, like, Doctor Who is kind of you get to live for a really long time, and you have the TARDIS, and you get to do whatever you want. Sounds pretty fun. And Dr. Manhattan can literally do everything. It's a pretty good one.
Should we try to pull Will in here?
Yep. Let's see here. Let's try to pop him up.
Oh, there's Will. Kaiser Power Electronics. I unsubscribed and subscribed again, but did not pop up on screen.
Yeah.
I guess that doesn't work.
No, it doesn't. They do that on purpose just so people don't, like, flood your stream. All right. Let's see. We should have...
Yeah, I guess that doesn't work.
We should have Will live now. So people don't, like...
Can you hear us, Will?
Jonathan Cox just subscribed to your YouTube. We should have... Thank you, Jonathan.
I see Will.
I see Will. Do I have him muted? I think I...
Can you hear us, Will?
Jonathan Cox just subscribed to your YouTube. Thank you, Jonathan.
Why am I not hearing
Will?
I see Will. Do I have him muted? I think I...
Can you hear us, Will? Jonathan Cox just subscribed to your YouTube.
Oh, that's why. Sorry about that.
Why am I not hearing Will?
I see Will. Do I have him muted? Are you playing it in the background? On your computer. That's why. Sorry about that. I'm going to mute Will for a second. Are you playing the stream in the background on your computer?
Let me check.
I think Will might be.
Oh, that makes sense. Apologies, guys. That was my bad.
Okay.
So many buttons.
Yeah. All right, Will, can you hear us? Will? Can you hear us? Hello, Will. I got nothing coming in from Zoom. It was just working a second ago. Did you turn this volume down?
No.
I'm unmuted.
There we go. Okay, he was muted.
Hey, Joe, can you unmute your guys' self in our Zoom call so I can hear you?
Are we unmuted in Zoom?
I guess.
It pops up with a window.
Oh,
right.
I see.
There you go. All right.
I get it. All right.
Hey, Will.
This is our first time doing this particular trick, guys, so apologies for the technical hiccups here.
Yeah, we got, like, four computers running, not including Will's from New Mexico.
Yeah, we're about to control Tesla Coils over RTP MIDI from across states, and a lot of weird things that happen here. Yep.
So, Will, do you want to introduce yourself? Or do you want us to introduce you?
Yeah, you guys can introduce me, and then I'll introduce you guys.
All right, this is Will. So what are you going by now? Is it Will Cenote or is it Will Jerome? Cenote. Is it?
Jerome's actually my middle name.
Ah.
Oh, okay.
I just stopped going by my middle name.
So this is Will. He's an extended member of ArcAttack. He comes out from show to show playing some Mad Ivories, tickles the keys, and tickles my fancy because he's a great guy. And, yeah, he's going to be controlling our coils today.
Should we give him a little test here, maybe?
Yeah, I think we can. Let me switch over to...
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, So you are good to test the coils. We should make sure it's still working.
That's nice when finally something works.
Yay, it works.
It worked.
So Will is in New Mexico. He just pushed a piano key, and it made a lightning bolt over here in Texas.
This keyboard is in Albuquerque, New Mexico. You guys are in Austin, Texas. And if I hit this note, you should hear an E note on your coils.
It's definitely there.
Yep.
Sweet.
So would you like to perform a song for us, Will?
Technology. Oh, what's up, Anouk? I'm reading comments here, too, by the way.
Can they hear mics when we're in the scene?
Yep. Right now I have it unmuted.
Good.
You have me muted right now?
No. Nothing's muted.
Okay.
Nothing's muted.
I am going to mute you once you start playing the coils.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's do this.
All right. I'm gonna mute everything.
I'm going to mute you guys, too, so it's fair and even.
And then I'll remember to unmute myself when this is done.
Remember to unmute yourself. And unmute if anything myself. Goes wrong, if the coils explode or if the power goes out in Texas, just wave your hands so that I can stop playing.
Yeah, it'll be fine. All probably, right, probably maybe.
All right, I'm muting in 3, 2, 1.
One.
And then Will's just sitting there. Now Joe needs to unmute it in Zoom.
I think he needs to unmute me first, and then I unmute me. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, his computer's at the side.
Jack, can you hear me now?
I can hear you now.
That was awesome, Will.
That could have.
It worked.
It was actually the worst it's worked so far, but it did technically work.
Yeah, if I just heard that, it would sound like you were really good at maintaining the tempo with a really bad drummer.
Right.
That makes sense. It slowed down so much, and then it just shot all the MIDI out all at once. But
yep.
You were playing in tempo with it.
The MIDI of my keys or the drum MIDI?
The MIDI coming from you was slowed down.
I think we just had a momentary lapse in bandwidth.
Yeah.
So we got a little bit behind.
Yeah.
But it was pretty cool. Yeah. Maybe we can work on it and make it a little better.
We just need a dedicated fiber optic line from Austin, Texas to...
Either way, first time ever controlling Tesla coils over the internet with MIDI.
Can we do a MIDI over ham radio?
Yes, I think you can. At least.
Hey, can I try one more thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's my cousin Cody. He's watching right now. He's on the stream. It's his birthday.
Ooh.
I'm gonna play him a little birthday tune.
Okay. Okay, we can do that. Yeah, just we might as well do it. Go for it.
All right. I'm gonna mute you here in 1 second. In 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. And whoever else's birthday.
Beautiful, beautiful.
So now I click on Zoom. I have to unmute.
All right. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Yay. It was better than the last one.
It worked fine. How old is Cody now?
A lot less MIDI coming through, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we had a little unlucky.
Everybody in the chat saying happy birthday to Cody. I'm actually supposed to be at his birthday party right now. And then we forgot that we were going to do this. I'm probably going to hop off this here pretty soon.
Well, do you have time for some random questions from conversationstarters.com /generator.php?
All right. Real quick, though, is it possible for you guys to turn up your output on Zoom?
The microphones?
On my call?
Do you want our mics louder or your mics louder?
No, your mics.
Check. How's that?
Testing.
Is that better? Check.
Yeah, I guess.
You guess? So that means no.
Yeah.
We'll have to tweak this again like some other time.
Yeah.
Sorry, dude. Yeah.
It's all good.
All right, so this is conversation starter questions from conversationstarters.com /generator.php because we're socially inept and don't know how to talk to people.
Mm-hmm.
Do you believe in love at first sight?
Depends. Are you talking about with like a human or with like stuff like an instrument? Because I've definitely like
seen that's where he's going with that.
Piano at a store and been like, I'm in love with that instrument.
I think that counts.
Yeah, that counts.
I believe that the first time you see something, your brain can release a really heavy dose of oxytocin in your brain, and then you can be like, I'm in love.
So what was like the instrument that that caused that emotion?
So it was actually a grand piano that my uncle got. It's a Yamaha C7. It's like an 8-foot grand piano. And I saw it and was like, oh, it's ebony black. So I was like, ooh, that is sexy. And then I like played it. It's probably the best sounding piano in the entire world.
Oh, you know what? We still have this video of yours we can show. Why don't you tell us about your Luminescent Grand?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Yeah, the Luminescent Grand. So in 2013, I met a buddy of mine named Zach Voorhees. We were talking about, you know, random Google stuff, and he had seen my band play and he really liked what we did. So he told us, he worked at Google and he told us to come and he'd help us with like Google AdSense. So I went over to his house and hung out with him, and he had some like LEDs on his stairs and in his rooms. And I was like, these are dope. Where do you get these? And he's like, oh, I tinker with LED art in my spare time. And I was like, I want to build an LED grand piano. Can you show me how to do that? And he was like, yes. And so we built that piano. And the piano itself is a synesthetic instrument, meaning that each note on the key in one octave gets its own color, and then it repeats every octave. So all the Cs are like red, all the C sharps are one color, all the Ds are one color. And that way the sound is represented in the color and the lights.
Do you want to play that video, Joe?
Yeah, sure. All right. So
roll it.
Yeah, so you look, then you got to interact.
Right click, and then
interact. And play. Ooh, I like that suit.
So are we live over this?
Yeah, we can talk over it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, cool. So this video, I'll just explain. This is a video I made with my buddy Shayna. She's a violinist out of San Francisco. And we decided to do a duet together. She has an LED violin. And so we wrote this song for her and I. No, and my buddy Tyler Winnick, he goes by Tahum, he did the production on this song, and he also did the filming.
Very good, man.
So I noticed the piano's doing like different lighting patterns. Do you right now have it in like some static play mode, or does it like cycle through different types of interactivity?
No, so I can actually change it. There's a button that I can hit to change the visualizer. We're also working on getting it so that I can tap the sustain pedal in a special way that will also change the program.
Have you had any accidents with the acrylic cracking?
No. But I have had, back in 2016 or 17, I was at a festival and this guy was like on drugs or something, and he threw a bottle at somebody playing the piano and it hit the piano and it broke the piano. Like, it shattered the back end of the acrylic.
Man.
And that was a bummer. Yeah, that was a bummer. Luckily, the community is really strong and supportive, and I hosted a little fundraiser and got enough money to fix the piano. Got it back to normal. So, shout out to everybody who donated during that time and helped out.
Yeah, that's great.
All right.
You want to disable that?
So
stop. Just stop it before it goes to the next song.
Like, just close it, and then...
Okay, yeah. Nope, yeah, you...
Erica Masson wants a light up ukulele.
Just
Joe,
delete it. You got to delete the whole thing now because you let the video play.
Okay.
Is this you two playing, Will?
Yes.
Huh? You two? Like the band?
No,
like
no, nothing. Never mind.
Was that also you, is what he meant?
Yeah, it auto played some other video.
Oh, I see.
We have OBS running here on multiple computers, so got to go every which way to.
Yep.
Make well, things happen.
I want to thank you for coming out, Will. That was pretty awesome. You probably got to get to your birthday party, huh?
Yeah, I can stay in chat for just a second.
Okay, well, we can do another.
Now that we got this working and we tested the proof of concept, I definitely want to go back to when I go back home to San Francisco. We can set it up and. I'll stream with the Luminescent Grand and send you all the MIDI from that keyboard.
Yeah. Okay. That would be great.
Yeah, that would be cool because then there are two visual stimulations.
You should do it over a green screen so we can superimpose you in front of the coils.
Just a very small version of me, though. Like make me really tiny inside of the coil box, the coil cage.
There you go. We'll just superimpose your head over King Beat.
Superimpose King Beat's head over mine on playing piano.
Yeah, there you go. Do you have any requests for songs you want to hear us play?
Me?
Yeah.
You guys had a song that the dude Seven, the homie Seven, wrote.
Was it Beasts, Ooze, or March of the Skull Crushing Bunnies?
Or Toccata?
That song slaps, dude. That song's awesome.
All right. So let's do a Beast. I'm gonna leave your video up and running so we can get a reaction of you watching.
Okay. I might go crazy. Flip my keyboard over.
I gotta find the song too.
That's fine.
Because this is how you roll when you're the world's best DJ.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
I got it.
our mics
are reading the comments here too, so if anybody wants to ask me questions, I will respond. Are you going to mute me?
Yeah, I think I better, just because it'll be really loud coming through.
All right, I'll respond via typing in response.
Okay, we're muting in 3, 2, 1. And we're back. And Will's still listening to it. Hey, Will.
Hey, Will. How are you?
That was awesome.
We've just been sitting here listening to you listen to what was just happening on stream for...
Because I'm watching the stream because I couldn't hear it very well through your guys' input.
Yeah, it's okay.
I wanted to hear that. That was awesome. Clearly I love that song. I'm gonna learn that one and jam that one.
Yeah, that would be a good one to play.
So, Will, I was wondering from conversationstarters.com/generator.php.
Not all the questions are created equal.
If you found $100 on the ground, what would you do with it?
Depends on how hungry I was.
There you go.
If I was really hungry, I'd go eat at like a Brazilian steakhouse.
Oh, that sounds nice. What if you weren't hungry? What would you spend it on?
If I wasn't hungry, it depends on how much gas I had in my vehicle.
Okay, if you had an electric vehicle and you weren't hungry...
Yeah, okay, if I had full tank and I wasn't hungry, I don't know. I'd hit you up and challenge you to a chess match and tell you that we were betting $100 on the match.
So you want to give me $100?
I'd gamble. Oh, yeah, you think? All right, you know what? Next stream, let's have a live chess match.
Oh, yeah, that'd
be getting very all the viewers.
Yeah. I know some of the Twitch chess channels do really well.
Yeah, just, we could try that.
I'd love to beat you in chess live on your guys' channel. That'd
I actually
be awesome.
Haven't played in like 10 years.
That's what he said as soon as he starts realizing this might
happen.
No,
I'll still do it.
He'll play you anyway.
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm all right with losing.
Or cheating.
We're cheating.
Are you all right getting $100 on it?
If we can furlough that payment until we start playing shows again, then yes.
Yeah.
Or I'll take $100 off your Thunder Mouse.
Have you guys Have you guys thought about doing like the drive-in shows? I've been seeing a lot of drive-in performances, and you guys could totally like host something like that because the coils are so big.
I'd never even heard of that.
Stage and then just have just... a bunch of people drive up. You guys have those giant like 20-foot ones, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, dude, that'd be awesome. You set those up and then just drive-in theater style.
Yeah. That would be pretty cool.
I hadn't heard of anything like that happening.
Like the drive-in like
movies but for performances or something.
There's a couple of them.
It sounds like a good idea.
I've heard a couple artists doing that, but I think it would be really cool if you guys it'd be way cooler if you did it.
Be way cooler if you did. Do you want to change the battery in the camera?
I mean, we could. We don't have that much longer. We could just see what happens. We have two other angles. Let's
switch back to it real quick.
Our best episode for technical issues.
Yeah.
Ross says cars are technically Faraday cages, right?
Yeah, I think pretty much.
So then actually you could just have it like a car wash, like a drive-through where people drive through and the coils are just zapping their car as they drive through.
There you go. Well,
everybody's hopes up.
Do you want to maybe do some more piano improv for a second before we cut you off, as long as it's hooked up and working? You don't have to.
Yes. My split is C4, right?
Yep.
No, it's B3.
Just a little bit, you know.
Here. Ready?
Can you hear us, Will?
Yeah.
Wait.
Can you hear me? All
right. Yep. Yes, I can.
Nice.
That was a Moonlight Sonata, right? Or a variation?
Yeah, just
a variation
simple.
Of.
I didn't want to like overload it. We should test it where like I actually do some like crazy shredding stuff.
Can you do any like funky like bending and stuff while you do it? Because the bending is where you get the.
Yeah. Let's see if it works. Let's test the bend out real quick.
Okay. Right. That's gonna be lots of data.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. Yeah, ready? Yeah, I'm no bending, it didn't bend at all. All right, ready? Cool. Well, we'll definitely improve on that.
Yep. Good first try.
Yeah, this is fun.
Well, I miss you. We miss you too, Will. So someone asked what your moniker was in the chat.
Yeah, I replied to them. I told them it's just my name, William Cenote.
I think in my phone you're still listed as Keyboard Hippie.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's not very nice.
I don't think I even have your number saved.
Oh,
good response.
I did.
Yeah, I mean, he obviously just has my number memorized.
Yeah.
That was a good burn.
All right.
All right. Well, I think we're gonna let you go, Will. Thank you for coming out. That was awesome. We'll have to do it again sometime. Hopefully, we'll have air conditioning and we can do it in the same room at some point.
Yeah, this is the extent of my air conditioning. It's currently 98 degrees in Albuquerque and there's no AC in this room. So
It's moderately better here today.
Moderately. Sun's not shining at least.
All right, man. Have fun at your party.
All right. See you. Well,
for having me. Thanks everybody for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you guys want to learn more about my piano, you can go to luminescentgrand.com or just hit me up on Instagram, William Cenote. So cool. All right.
Take it easy. All right. That was Will. He's awesome. He's a great guy.
I think I ended that properly.
No, that's fine. I got it muted over here, even if he didn't. That was pretty good. It's weird. We tested like 3 or 4 times before we went live on the stream, and then when we go live on the stream is when it starts to get funky, and then the mics didn't work.
Yep. But now we know to check that next time. So
we got 5 minutes left. Does anyone have any requests for songs in the comments here? And the Trooper by Iron Maiden.
We can do that.
We can do that one. Is that going to hit up our, is that going to detect for the copyright?
Oh, yeah. That's probably the only one we shouldn't play because we use an original track in it.
Yeah, I'm going to have to redo that song. So I use the vocals from the original track because I can't sing. Doctor Who theme.
Doctor Who theme. We can do that
We can do that.
All right, got it.
Give me 1 second. Hopefully the camera will last.
It'll be fine.
What was that?
2 other angles.
Okay. The Doctor Who theme song played on Tesla Coils. You look great on 4K. Thank you. We're outputting it 720, but yep. I'm guessing you have it expanded. Hopefully, we're going to be getting some camera upgrades here so we can actually output to 4K. That's a great compliment because most people don't look great on 4K.
Yeah,
you can see every little divot.
Yep.
Thank you, Jonathan Faulkner, for the love. I do want to say next week we do have another guest on, and we're going to have a physics girl from YouTube.
Yep.
She's going to be on here. We're going to talk about science, and we're going to try our best at interviewing her.
We'll check our mics beforehand.
Yeah, check our mics beforehand.
We do that for special guests.
Yeah. Not for Will, though. He's just special, not special.
Yep.
But, yeah, she's great. We're okay.
Yeah, it's pretty surprising she's going to do this.
No, she's just so. She's really nice.
Yep. We did her show, so I think she thinks she owes us one.
And I think that's it for this week. Thank you guys. We'll say, dude, is there anything else? Oh, do you want to talk about the Thunder Mouse?
We could. It's built. It doesn't make sparks.
Yeah.
Buy a t-shirt.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We do have t-shirts for sale. This is an example of one of them. If you go to ArcAttack.com and click on our merch store, we do have t-shirts and posters for sale. We have two designs. We have one that's a schematic, a fully functional schematic of one of our old driver boards. And then another one, which is the one you saw here, of a lightning guitarist in the style of Attack on Titan. So yeah, please buy us a t-shirt so I can play chess against Will.
And pay when he loses.
And pay when I lose.
All right, guys.
All right, guys. Take it easy. Bye-bye.